Now let's draw the beads. We'll start from the unit rod. 5